So these beautifully colored systems are solutions of alkali metals in liquid ammonia. At low concentrations, they are blue. There are individual solvated electrons that actually participate in chemistry. When we increase the alkali metal concentration, the system turns gold. It becomes a metal, a liquid metal. This has been known for 200 years. But what we have discovered now is a new physical phenomenon, namely that in this transition between the blue electrolyte and the golden metal, the system behaves in a very unusual way. How do we know? We did molecular simulations, quantum mechanical molecular simulations, and if we park at a given concentration in between the blue and the gold, we find out that the system in time flips between a golden metal and a blue electrolyte and back. And the time scale on which the system flips is very fast. We're talking hundreds of femtoseconds. So we're predicting here, based on molecular simulations, a new physical phenomenon. Will it be confirmed by experiment or not? We don't know. We're just now seeking how to do it experimentally. But if yes, this will come into textbooks as a new way how to understand fundamental process in condensed matter, namely the transition from a nonmetal to a metal.